Hello, today I'm in Jeep Renegade. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable passive entry function. In the beginning, let's take a look at the screen display and go to settings. Now go to doors and locks, scroll down and simply switch this button to enable or disable this function. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.